history of this song, just so that everyone understands. My mother wrote this song in 1976. Let me just go ahead and say that was several years before I was born. So this song came along before I was even born, but anyone that knew me growing up knew that I was a grandma's boy and I was a mama's boy. Still am. But my grandfather, my mom's dad, passed away in 1972, and they had 9 children, of which 6 of them were still at home when he passed away. So 4 years after he passed away, my mom wrote the song for my grandmother. And I haven't sang it, I'm going to be completely honest with you, in about 20 years. And in fact, the last time I sang it was in the year 2000. I sang it with my mom at church because my grandmother was there, and that was one thing she wanted us to do. And then later that same year, in December, she passed away. And I sang it at her funeral. So I'm going to attempt to sing it today, dedicate this to all the moms.